How to edge up with thin corners.
For my first initial guideline, I'm just taking off the widow's peak, being sure not to touch the thinning areas at all. Then, I'm going in and making my vertical bars using the ridge of the eyebrows as a reference point.
After that, I'm just connecting my first guideline to my vertical bars without digging in too deep. All natural, enhanced, voila.